terrific navigational skills there. This has been a very successful experiment, so far. Oh, I should mention, you were never authorized personnel. Me saying that was part of testing protocol. You were just an average, unimportant test subject. But you are most definitely above average. Fizzlers matter. If you did not notice that, please fill out the appropriate submission forms at the end of the test. I know what you must be wondering. What are we testing for? How is this going to end? Where else has Nigel lied to me? When did I learn his name was Nigel? Why does it look like I'm outside? Where is he getting with all these questions? I mentioned my name somewhere before. Don't worry though. Those other answers will all be answered later on. It's not like we will end the test abruptly. We have more than enough funding. Thanks, Atranium. Okay, so we need some questions to push our testing forward. Give you a reason to keep you engaged with the test. How do we know you are not going to idle for an hour before you solve this test chamber? See? Even I have questions that need some answer.
Thank you.
Maybe not an hour, but you still idle for quite a while, just doing nothing, supposedly thinking how to solve the test. Oh yeah. You did a terrific job! Keep it up! This test chamber is divided in two parts. One where you get the three cubes, and another when you get to the exit. Good luck. Your papa and mama should be proud.
Who designed this testing protocol?
Sometimes I feel like they just make this stuff up as they go along. Now this test chamber is located in a real desert. Don't worry,
You'll obtain a complimentary Citranium can at the end of the test. I know I will. Citranium, it's science in a can.
Thank you.
Just head over to the vending machine and... Well, it seems that we've run out of Citranium cans at the moment. Don't panic though, I will personally see that you get your Citranium can at the end of the test. Do you feel angry at the end of a test chamber? Or alone? Or depressed? The new Aperture Science Exotic Location Staging will eliminate all of those feelings by simulating the authentic outsides that humans were born to roam.
Thank you.
job! If you think that you still experienced a negative emotion while testing, fill out the appropriate submission form at the end of the test. A not-so-fun fact! The water in this test is recycled from the old test chambers we were solving a couple hours ago. I would still enjoy the mist. Our Aperture Science water filter and cleaning systems destroy 99.3% of human waste. So if you took a toilet break earlier... Nice flying there. If my calculations are right, you came into contact with 0.21 milliliters of your own pee. See? It's insignificant. Great scientific progress is what we do here. This chamber only uses the blue gel, but don't let that get to you. This is one of our toughest puzzles. Whoever designed this has evil intentions and no mercy at all. But I am sure you will do just fine. previous Aperture Science exotic location staging was so calm and peaceful. I hope it helped you with your thinking. Also, I'm not allowed to transform the Aperture Science official nomenclatures into acronyms now, so we'll just have to live with it. Although it will not be long for you. Because we are near the end of the test, of course. This is it! The last puzzle chamber! The final picture! The maybe not so grand finale! Why is it that so many structures are extremely fragile? I'm guessing someone from civil engineering is gonna get sacked soon. Science, you have the bladder of a pregnant woman. Go do your business and get back to the testing as soon as you are done. Science, you have the bladder of a pregnant woman. Go do your business and get back to the testing as soon as you are done. Sweet science, you have the bladder of a pregnant woman. Go do your business and get back to the testing as soon as you are done. Science, you have the bladder of a pregnant woman. Go do your business and get back to the testing as soon as you are done. Sweet science, you have the bladder of a pregnant woman. Go do your business and get back to the testing as soon as you're done. Again? You did your business not so long ago! Why do you even bother with exploring your surroundings? It's not like you're going to encounter a life-changing moment. Now that you got that out of the way, we can go back and finish the test chamber. now that you got that out of the way, we can go back and finish the test chamber. Now that you got that out of the way, we can go back and finish the test chamber. We are almost near the end of the test chamber now. Do not let me down. Shed out too many details, but get ready. Aim and fire! And someone from Industrial Engineering will be fired too. Well, so long for a dramatic and grand finale. Testing procedure says there should be a fire here where you die, and that should have concluded the end of the test. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Although I am very glad you did not have to die. Give me a minute. Okay, so your personality fits those of a previous test subject. She almost blew up the whole facility and killed my boss for us. So I have instructions to let you go to avoid any future problems. Go through the door. This elevator will take you to the surface. We won't meet again. This is it. Goodbye. You know, you were my first test subject. We'll always have a deep place inside my gears. Farewell, my human test subject.